Hello dear students, how are you? I hope you all are fine. And don't forget to clean yourself and wash your hands frequently. Okay? It's time to listen one story. Story time. So let's listen. This story is about an elephant and an ant. So name of the story is The Elephant and the Ant. Once upon a time, there lived a huge elephant in a jungle. He was so bigger than other animal that he always troubled them. In that same jungle, there lived an ant family. They were very hard-working family. In the day, they would go to gather food. One day, as they were going, the big elephant was also there. And he threw water on them. Then the ant said, "Hey, what's the matter with you? Why do you always trouble others?" Elephant said, "Oh, shut up. You tiny ant, don't talk, otherwise I will walk on you." The ant and all his family, they went away. And they talked with each other that something needs to be done about it. The next day, when ants were going to work, the tiny ant decided to teach the elephant a lesson. And there they saw the elephant is sleeping. So she quietly climbed up to the elephant and made its way to the elephant's trunk. Elephant ke trunk ke andar wo chali gayi. And once inside, she started biting elephant. Elephant ke andar jane ke baad usne kya kiya? Elephant ko kaatna chalu kiya. And elephant tried everything, but it couldn't get the ant out. Such a big elephant became useless in front of the tiny ant. The elephant requested the ant, "Please stop, don't bite." Then the ant said, "I hope now you know how others feel when you trouble them." Then the elephant said, "I do, I'm sorry." So the ant stopped biting the elephant and came out of its trunk. The elephant realized his mistake and he promised he would never ever trouble again. So students, what we learned from this story, ant and the elephant? Never trouble others. Us elephant ko bahut garv tha ki wo itna bada hai, sabko trouble karta tha. Fir ant ne kya kiya? Ant ne use ek lesson sikhaya. Usne kya kiya? Uske trunk ke andar jaake use bite kiya. और उसके वजह से एलिफेंट को बहुत दर्द हुआ. सो एलिफेंट कुछ नहीं कर पाया, एंट को निकाल नहीं पाया. सो ही सेड सॉरी. उसको समझ में आया कि छोटे से होने पे उनको तकलीफ नहीं देना चाहिए. ओके, सो आप भी किसी को तकलीफ नहीं देना. ओके, सो नाउ लिसन दिस स्टोरी अगेन. एंटिल देन, बाय.